interested in hearing what the Apostle Shipness herself has to say. So we're going to turn back over to Pastor Dan to Evangelist Yvonne Ruff. Holler back at your boy later.
I'm so happy you're here with me tonight, kids. I don't know how many minutes we have, but it won't be enough because I have so much to talk about tonight. My very special guest from Chicago, Illinois, one of the greatest women in the whole wide world preaching the gospel. That's not hype. That's the truth. I'm so happy tonight to welcome her to the live set of I'm Just Saying Tonight. Dr. Yvonne Ruff.
God bless you, Pastor Dan Willis. I'm blessed. Hallelujah.
I'm so happy you're here.
I'm happy to be with you.
Do you see the smile on my face?
Yes, sir, I do.
That's because you're here tonight.
Glory be to God.
This has been a dream. I've been trying to get Dr. Ruff here for 2 years. Ain't that the truth?
You are telling the truth.
And we finally got her here, her schedule and everything else. Highly in demand. Let me tell you a little bit about her. She operates the Issachar Intercessory Prayer Line, and it's going to be up on your screen. Tell me about that. We got so much to talk about, so let's hit that real quick. Tell me about the Issachar Prayer Line.
Well, the Issachar Prayer Line was birthed out 3 years ago, and matter of fact, this day, 3 years and 9 months ago, and Issachar was a tribe of the children of Israel that understood the times that we are in. And we truly need to, as prayer warriors, we definitely need to know how and what's happening in our world today and know how to map our territory. So it's been a blessing. I started it with only 5 people, and it has grown. I mean,
So people can call it 5 a.m. Central.
Central time.
Into the phone number 712-775-7000.
That's correct.
With the access code 473-881. And if you didn't get that, watch this on video on demand. Rewrite that down. 5 a.m. every morning, Monday through Friday.
Monday through
and
Friday.
And what happens on that prayer line?
Miracles. Matter of fact, our book is
you pray on the prayer line? Is that what it is?
I have 5 generals. Well, I have a team. It's 10 of them. And I pray also. We have special days that we pray. And the people call in with their requests. But we also pinpoint certain subjects. And we just hit it. And we ask other intercessors to come on and pray with us. So, but we have seen miracles and healings and deliverances like none other. All the glory goes to God.
Amen. What a way to start your day.
Yes.
5 a.m.
Yes.
in the morning, Central, that you can call that prayer line. In addition, you are also releasing a new book called Is the Fragrance in Your House? Prayer and Worship. Now, I told you before we came on tonight, you were a prophetess before folks were called prophetesses.
Yes,
now,
yes, sir.
Some folks are scared of that term, but you were operating in that gift long before your time, because I've known you for over 20 years. Sure. What is this book about? Is the fragrance in your house?
And when I talk about the fragrance of your house, prayer and worship, I'm not talking about literal four walls. I'm dealing with your house.
Yeah.
Your house, because many of us that are gifted and talented, especially in the fivefold ministry, we forget about prayer.
Yeah.
And we definitely have to make sure that the deeper part of your relationship is connected to your ministry.
Yes.
And many times, if you want to go higher in worship, it comes from on your knees.
Yes.
And so that's because we are producing foul odors and smells in the house.
Yeah.
And we want to make sure that God is...
I believe this with
all
my heart.
Oh, yes.
It don't take a rocket scientist to know when somebody's got the right fragrance.
Oh.
Even a child can feel... People can discern that.
They can feel
that.
You know.
And you can cover up the stink all you want. But
yes.
The truth is you got to dig deep to get that right fragrance.
That's right. So I'm really excited about this release.
I'm excited about it, too. And by the way, I don't want this to get lost in the shuffle. You can get her new release. I want to endorse it. I want to highly recommend it. Normally, I don't come on that strong with somebody because if I don't really know them. But I want to endorse this. I want to highly recommend that you go to her website, Diamond in the Ruff ministry.org. It's right there on your screen tonight. Diamond in the Ruff ministry.org. Ruff, R-U-F-F, because
that's right.
Your last name being Dr. Yvonne Ruff.
Yes.
And you'll be able to get all of her products there, teaching ministry. I want to tell you tonight, anybody that needs somebody for evangelism, for preaching revival, women's conferences, anything, she's preached at our church numerous times, and people go away just absolutely refreshed, invigorated, renewed by the power of God.
Okay.
Dr. Ruff, I want to come to this. I want to surprise you tonight and tell you this. Our time is going really quickly because you're going to sing for us. But I wanted to tell you, I brought you here tonight because I wanted to say thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
When I was a very young man sitting here in Chicago in a storefront building with about 30 people.
Yes.
Dr. Yvonne Ruff would come and preach and speak into my life. She would sing. She's a singer like you've never heard. And you would speak into my life, Dan, don't you ever give up. There's a calling on your life.
Yes.
And people would write me off and say, he's just crazy silver suit wearing crazy
yes.
nut boy.
Yes.
But my heart was towards God. And
oh,
you
God.
Spoke into my life.
Yes.
And I didn't give up. And I wanted tonight to bring you here to say thank you.
Oh,
I want to reach back
yes.
and tell you every door God's opened for me, you're coming through it
yes.
with me.
Hallelujah.
Because I believe in you, and I wanted to say thank you for what you did in this young man's life.
Thank you, Jesus.
I owe you so much.
Oh, God,
and I'm grateful.
I'm grateful
thank
for you.
You from the bottom of my heart.
And I'm so proud of what God is doing for you, too, because he has enlarged your territory
yeah.
from 30 members to 3,000.
3,000.
That is nothing but God.
Nothing but God.
In his Kairos timing.
That's right.
Oh, God.
That's how you wound up being here tonight.
Oh, yes.
We have traveled the world. We've sang at the Olympics together. We've
yes.
sang for vice president,
yes.
Vice presidents together. I mean, we have sang all over
oh,
the
yes.
world, but most of all, the anointing on your life. What is God telling you? Before you go sing, what is God telling you for this day and age that we're living in that people need to hear? What's the sound that people need to hear?
Well, the sound they need to hear is from the third realm. Everybody cannot unlock. There's a library in the third realm, and everyone cannot unlock that sound to bring it into the earth realm that God's people will be delivered for real. I'm not talking about emotional Hollywood worship. I'm talking about worship that will produce a sound that will produce in the earth realm that the cocaine dealer, that the prostituting person, or whatever their addiction is, when they hear this sound, hallelujah, that deliverance will come mightily and break the sound barrier of demonic traffic. And that is my assignment in this earth realm. Hallelujah, is to bring that down in Jesus' name.
You have to come back. I wish I had more time. I tell
oh,
you, just
God.
Hearing her talk, some sermons, you hear about
oh,
life-changing sermons, some sermons Dr. Yvonne Ruff has preached have changed my life. And I'm
oh,
sitting
God.
Here, and that's why the tears flowing tonight,
God.
Because I'm remembering this woman of God and what she's sown into my life and spoken. Dr. Ruff, thank you for staying on the wall. You've
yes.
given me hope down through the years because you stayed with the Lord.
Jesus.
Your faith never wavered, and I know you've been through some stuff.
Yes.
But I want you to know your labor has not been in vain.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because when I look back in my life of the people who have pushed me to where I am today. I owe you so much.
Jesus,
and
God
I wanted to tell you thank you tonight.
Oh, God bless
I love you.
You.
I love you.
You.
And so oh, my goodness. Okay. So one of my favorite singers in the whole, you'll sing for us now, won't you?
Yes, sir.
Woo. So if you see me laid out on the floor, you're going to know what happened here tonight. While Dr. Yvonne Ruff is getting on the music set to sing here tonight, I just wanted to be able to sit before you to say thank you so much for allowing us to bring in people that I believe are changing the world. Watch for Dr. Yvonne Ruff in a city near you because her ministry is just accelerating exponentially because of her humble heart, the wisdom that she has, and because of the glory of God that's filling her life. And I want you to know tonight, friends, that we get to do it all because you make it possible right here on TCT. If you haven't been to the website, go to tct.tv, log on Video On Demand there, check out all the great shows that are there. You can give online at tct.tv. Otherwise, send a love gift today to TCT, P.O. Box 1010, Marion, Illinois, 62959. For our Canadian viewers, send it today to TCT, P.O. Box 1220, Fort Erie, Ontario, L2A5Y2. We really thank you in advance for your support because tonight you helped make a dream come true. You know, I have a lot of guests on this show, 400 and some episodes, but tonight I have a friend, not just a guest, somebody who made a difference in my life. Some of you watching tonight, you're reaching to a generation making a difference in their life. And just like I never forgot it, I have my friend here tonight. They will never forget it. Keep sowing the seeds. Because tonight, someone who sowed into my life as a young man, when other people said, oh, that's just Dan, he's wild and crazy, she believed in what God had spoken into my life. And tonight, it is my honor to bring to you Dr. Yvonne Ruff. Sing and fill this room. Take it, Doc.
Holy Spirit, fear. Shekinah glory, sweet perfume, perfume, yeah. We're standing here telling your daddy we need you, 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 yeah. Oh, I feel this room, and I'm talking about here.
Tonight, the presence of the Lord is in this place. You know, whatever happened to the church that we lost these moments where we just engage Him, we're just that kind of song right there, that's a cry.
Yes.
That just says, God, we long for you.
Yes.
We long for you.
Yes.
And when you invite Him like that, He shows up in your life.
Yes,
He loves you. He wants to show up to
yes.
you tonight.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Whew. Okay, Doc, you got me messed up now.
Glory. Glory.
Will you sing another one for us tonight?
Yes, sir.
What's this
one
called?
Jesus, Lion of Judah.
Let's just keep it going.
Hallelujah.
From Chicago, Illinois, one of the greatest evangelists of our day today, Dr. Yvonne Ruff. Take it away, Dr. Ruff. Hallelujah.
Have your way, take us in. We surrender to your will. Have your way. Take a seat. Oh, yeah. Lion of Judah. Come on. Come forth. Oh, yeah. Lion of Judah. And take us in. We surrender to your will. Have your way. Hallelujah. We surrender to your will. Have your way. Yeah. We need your spirit.
I'm worried about the next generation. The reason why I'm grounded and have today what's happening in my life, stay right here, Doc, is because people sowed into my life and spoke into my life like prophetess Dr. Yvonne Ruff. Dr. Ruff, we've just got 2 minutes left, but would you take one of those minutes to stretch your hand to the camera and pray into the lives of people that are feeling hopeless tonight all over the world? God sent you here to pray for them.
Father God, in the precious name of Jesus, we stand here, Lord God, as a daysman, as, Lord God, an intercessor, Hallelujah, asking you to change our nations in the name of Jesus. Father, we decree and declare that you will have your way in the earth realm. Save, Lord God, our community. Save, Lord God, our nations in the name of Jesus. Father, we come against every profane and every fires that are strange that's going on right now to produce the sound of heaven in the earth realm. We declare and decree that your spirit shall fall fresh upon this world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
You know, a lot of people see your glory, but they don't know the story.
Yes.
This kind of anointing comes at a price.
Thank you,
I'm telling you, you all watch, I'm just saying every night, you ain't seen me in a mess like this in a long time.
Thank you,
there's a brokenness in this room tonight, and that comes at a price. And I don't know any other price. If there's another way, Dr. Ruff, I don't know it other
know
than, than prayer.
I don't know.
Nothing else. I'm thinking after 34 years, I'd have found another way. If there's,
yes,
if there's another way.
Yes.
But prayer produces,
yes,
that kind of intercessory prayer that Dr. Ruff is known for. It produces. You walk in the room and the atmosphere changes.
Yes.
God has changed your realm tonight. God's got you.
Yes.
My God, what a word has been spoken. Receive this. Receive this. I want you to make sure that you remember, can't even hardly talk right here tonight, Doc. You got me messed up.
That's okay.
Go to diamondintherughministry.org so you can be able to locate Dr. Ruff. Dr. Ruff, thank
God
you.
Bless you, Pastor Miller.
Will you come back again?
Yes, I will.
You're going to be a veteran here, and I'm just saying, hey, guys, on behalf of Dr. Koontz, Miss Tina, Miss Julie, DJ Pookie, Prophetess Dr. Yvonne Ruff, and all of my great crew here at I'm Just Saying, we just come to encourage you tonight to tell you Jesus loves you so much. We love you. There's nothing that you can do about that. Listen, have a great day tomorrow. Know this, God's got you in the palm of his hands. Willis out, holler back. Good night.
This has been a TCT Network exclusive production. If you would like to see